4 hits for the Padres. And a line drive to right field. That'll get down for a hit. Here comes D'Arnaud around to score. And Adonis Garcia continues to sizzle. He scored twice. He's knocked in a run. And the Braves extend their lead now 8-3.
That was a big setup. That's all it was. That big swing. I'm going to try to hit a homer. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm just going to try to slap one to right field.